So this battle over the Keystone pipeline's heating up yet again. New reports that Canada might be ready to move on. As the president delays a decision on that controversial oil pipeline, it would stretch from northern Alberta to the Texas refining region on the Gulf of Mexico. Republican Congressman Lee Terry of Nebraska wants to change that. Member of the House Energy and Commerce Committee. And, sir, good morning to you. What can you do, if anything?
Well, first of all, he has to make a decision by February 21st. And we're trying to make sure that the public knows that all the information is necessary to make a determination. But it seems to be that the history of this administration, our president has a policy of procrastination when it comes to energy policy. That needs to stop.
Well, they say the decision's going to take 6 or 9 months, and the 60 days or whatever the extension was is frankly not enough. That was the word from Jay Carney yesterday. You've been to this area of your state? Tell us about it.
Sure. The Sandhills is a very sensitive, beautiful area. It's an arid climate, which is why it's a sandy. But the water table is high, and so a lot of people were concerned about that, albeit that the environmental studies done in national laboratories showed that it was safe with all of the precautions mandated upon us, which brings us back to the point. All the studies have been done. The State Department has told us that they would be ready for a decision December 31st, 2011. I see no reason for further delays.
Okay, apparently that's going to be the case, though. And I guess from a political standpoint, how would you frame this argument if the delay stretches 6 months or 9 months? Because it's an election year, let's face it. Republicans could exploit it, frankly.
Well, and I think the president risks the fact that he's going to delay a decision that will probably harm our energy security. So it's more important to play politics than it is to have our energy security, energy independence. It is in our national interest to have this pipeline, as shown by the actions of Iran in the Strait of Hormuz and the instability of OPEC countries in the Middle East.
Well, are you helpless at the moment? I mean, it's pretty much his decision, right? It's his call.
Well, and that's what we wanted to do is the law says it's his call. He needs to stop procrastinating, asking for the third environmental study that will be redundant of the ones already done. Make the decision. I think the right decision is to build the pipeline, give us some energy security in our economy, create 20,000 jobs.
Lee Terry, thank you. We'll see whether or not you get your way. Out of Nebraska today. Appreciate your
time. I hope so.
Okay.